Okay, so here's part two of my queen room. And this is the cabinet that holds a lot of the smaller items from over the years that I've collected. That's one of the Made in Heaven promotional posters, and now some autographed photos, Roger Taylor and the Brian May Band. Another one there from Brian. And this is a Christmas card from all of the band. That's a photo that I took at the Friends Will Be Friends video shoot. And another Brian autographed single cover. And Brian again on the signed photo. And a photo I took of Roger playing live at Gosport, I think. And he autographed it a few years later for me. Some more posters at the entrance of the room. And as you can see, a Brian May promotional stand there. And a copy of his guitar, made by Brian May Guitars. And a couple more promotional stands, live at Wembley. And a hanging mobile, live at Wembley. This is all my CDs, all Queen of course, and this is where I do a lot of my work for the band, as and when needed. There's also a lot of DVDs on these shelves, and also VHS videos. Some more CDs and singles are in these boxes. The Queen Cabinet CD collection, and some more posters. In the two boxes there are my Queen vinyl LPs, and some more posters there. And this bookcase contains some of their box sets from over the years. And they include the Queen Singles Collection boxes and the Freddie Mercury Tribute Concert boxes from Japan. The Live in Rio box there, and Absolute Greatest and Barcelona. All these CDs here are all my CDs of their various live shows from 1973 to 1986. I think I've got practically every one. Maybe I've got a few missing. I'll have to remedy that at some point. On the back wall there, you can see some of the many cassettes that I've collected over the years, both of Queen and solo. And a closer look, you can see the albums, Queen albums, solo albums, singles and collaboration cassettes. And here are the Polish and Spanish CD books, and the USA Hollywood long box CDs, and all the CD albums that the bands have released from the early days to present. Some more CDs there, and live DVDs and interviews, compilations and solo DVDs also. And a closer look at the VHS videos from over the years, mostly UK, but some from America and Japan. quick pan around of the second desk. Some more CDs. Mostly interview CDs, these ones. And a couple of later items. Roger's The Lot box set, an absolute greatest CD book. And a couple more box sets there. And a few more mugs. And some DVDAs and DVDs. And this section here are all Queen's collaborations with other artists, singles and albums. And the top two shelves there are all Queen's CD singles. This box contains all my 7-inch vinyl singles, both Queen and solo. And at the top box there, I keep my laser discs in. Second box down are Queen 12-inch singles. And the bottom box are solo 12-inch singles. That's the Logitech radio, absolute greatest. And some more mugs. A couple of box sets, two of my favourites, the Complete Works vinyl LP set. And the Freddie Mercury solo collection. A nice PVC banner there from Mexico. And the very nice Rode Cube box set for Wembley 86. And a couple more autographed photos here. All of the band there apart from Freddie. And a nice one from Brian. Some various VHS videos now with a connection to do with Queen, and these files are where I keep my promotional flyers and all my other items. A closer look at the books, song books there, hardback and softback books about the band from over the years, and fan club binders. And we'll end with a closer look of the promotional counter display stands, which are some of my favourite items. I love this stuff. And there you go. Hope you enjoyed that.